Alright, we got at least enough time for one more, probably. That's probably some more timer. I'm mostly just gonna run out of time, I think. Alright, let's try and finish. We're definitely gonna die to Kaiman. He does way too much damage for our shitty gear. Don't forget to do this quest, because this gives you an attribute point. Let's keep that, there we go.
I can't do that yet.
Oh, da-da-da-da. I'm pretty sure those are not mine. So, that's the problem playing the fire build in Act 7. You don't know if any of the stuff is yours or not. We killed him, that gives us an attribute point. We're gonna rush to the next waypoint, and we'll go back and turn in a few of the quests.
Can't do that yet.
It's 5:45 right now, so probably do it for another coffee, actually. I mostly did this because I was hoping for a gargoyle to get a draw, but I guess I am SOL. Basically, ignore his minions. His minions will go away when he dies.
And so, my misguided child lies dead, far from the land of his birth. I've witnessed men. He was consumed by his hatred for me. When Dravis confronted me at the temple steps, I saw the madness consuming his soul. But I also saw the anger.
This is the guy that was basically put into the Steps of Torment.
Unwilling to listen to reason. I arrested.
And Dravis is the brother of that person we found the note for. What's it called? You can open this and find a quest item. But I don't know. What the hell? Can we just skip this boss? No, we can't. We actually have to fight it. That's unfortunate.
You will go no further!
That skill's not ready.
The next waypoint. The reason I'm going back is I'm probably gonna die, so I wanna not waste this experience potion.
Have you executed?
Welcome back.
Still probably gonna have to spend all 5 of those points of spirit to use the
That skill's not ready.
Being healed by someone, I'm just gonna run away. Not even that boss is monster and frequency, it's a pain in the ass.
I can't do that yet. Skill's not ready.
Thank you. Okay, we're at Korvac, so let's give ourselves one more point in that. More points in Ascension, because Ascension gives us damage reduction when we pop it. We need as much of that as possible, because our gear is shit. Everything else is fine. Just make sure we pop in with a Blackwater Cocktail, drop a portal here, because we're probably going to die. And talk to him.
It is too late. Turn back now. Return to whatever loved ones you still cherish. And perhaps you will evade Corvac. Can't deal with
him. Run away. Run away. Run away.
Can't do that yet.
Run away. Run away. Oh, yeah, he got me with his stomach acid. Run away. No. Yep. Fuck that man. Knew he was gonna kill me. Got too greedy at the end. And I didn't use Ascension like I was supposed to. Probably gonna just death run these guys. Kaiman, that's the one I meant to say, not Korvac. Korvac's also probably gonna kill me, that's why I didn't pop another XP potion. Which I will do before I turn in all the quests. This is the area where we're gonna farm the belt, basically. Because these gargoyles have a good chance of dropping the belt we need, like the Oathkeeper belt. They also have a knight blade belt or whatever. Which I think the gargoyle waist guard is the knight, but I could be wrong. That could be the Oathkeeper one. Yeah, we're looking for the girdle. The waist guard is for knight blades. Korvac is a real god, and the witch gods are kind of like humans that became gods. And the humans that became gods basically trapped Korvac. And we died again. We really should upgrade our gear. Doesn't matter though. With his power running at this point, so I'm on fumes.
That skill's not ready.
Yeah. But yeah. So Korvac used to rule this land and everything.
That skill's not ready.
And he's one of the original gods or whatever. He's kind of a dick though, so. No one likes him.
That skill's not ready. My inventory is full. I can't carry it.
Oh, that's
I can't carry
wonderful.
It.
I actually will go back for that, because I'm about to fight the boss, and he'll have a lot of crap.
Come see what's left of my wares.
No There's a blue ring set that's actually pretty good for this build. I don't know if I would really seek it out, but it's good. Yeah, Nightblade. It's the cold Nightblade build, basically.
See you around.
Alright. Now. Let's finish Act 7. Drink an experience pot.
That skill's not ready.
Complete all our quests.
Come, little you.
I mean, none of this would actually be really difficult if you actually went back and farmed a little bit of gear every so often. Drop a portal here before you go in here. In case you die. Which I definitely die. This transition between phases makes me think he's attacking me. Even now, I was like, is he actually getting an attack in? A free attack? Run away. Crystals are bad. Like rules of this game. Number one rule, crystals are bad. Like, a lot of the best movement skills in the game are all, are all from Shattered Realm, which is another reason why people do Shattered Realm more. He's gonna teleport him to some. Oh, he's phase transition. That one.
Our
20 minutes once we finish Korvac. Pop that experience potion. Oh, orange Korvac. The pink are legendary items that are a special, like a monster and frequent legendary item. That's pretty good if you're going like elemental savagery. Probably good for like a what's it called?
I can't do that yet.
Soldier Shaman build. I mean, you could do. Yeah, I would definitely use Savagery with it, but. Yeah, plus 3 Savagery. A lot of damage converted to elemental damage, flat. Attack speed, cast speed. Korvac's Vengeance is pretty good too. Alright, let's get turning these quests. Get close to 96.
Korvac's ankh. His cult has been crushed.
Okay.
That skill's not ready.
Welcome back.
With Draylus's eye to one of our honored seers.
Nice, just one more other quest. We're almost to 97.
Left of my wares.
I'd actually keep the horns.
See you around.
Can't do that yet.
Yeah, we need to do the Morgannath dungeon. And then what else? Need a few things. It's not a bad room if you go in a what's it called? Sky Shard build. It's morning time to wake up and do kid stuff. I know. Okay.
See what's left of my wares. See you around.
That skill's not ready.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Come see what's left of my wares.
Should have
can't do that yet.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Oh, do the heart quest. Yeah, we're probably not going to do more of that dungeon, so maybe it's actually. So we'll do the heart quest, and then we're going to do the dungeon here, the grove, to try and get a better crest here. Then we'll start farming monster in free coins with a, what's it called, potion, with a XP potion. Before we move on to we'll see where we get.
Come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
See anything you like? See you around.